Hi, Bryan here from Stroud Homes at Brisbane South. Going to have a quick talk to you about insulation. Firstly, a home's energy efficiency or a star rating applies to the design of the building shell, the roof, the walls, the windows and the floor. So there's a few different components that's involved. The overall rating is out of 10 stars and a rating of 6 stars must be achieved by the builder to gain building approval. So that's the broad background to it. Here's a little bit of details. What I really urge you to consider when you're actually looking at your new home is a couple of areas are included in your insulation. Firstly, the roof. So with the roof, underneath the actual roof line, whether it be tiles or colour bond, we install a 60mm foil-faced blanket. Now that goes directly under the roof. That's pretty important. You'll also get some sound insulation there as well from that. The walls. Make sure your walls, and that's right around the perimeter, have at least an R1.5 rating in the form of a wall wrap or similar. And the ceiling, really important. So above me, where you can probably see, is where we'd suggest you have at least an R2.5 rating batt that will provide insulation to the home. That combination that I just went through, that will ensure that your home will actually keep cooler in the summer, warmer in the winter. Most importantly, it's going to maximise the efficiency of any cooling or heating devices that you are planning to use in the course of your home. Stroud Homes guarantees to achieve a 6-star energy rating, even if this is at our own cost. I hope that's been of some assistance. Thanks for your time today.